Trying to How you going?
Good man.
You're all right.
Number 8, Dave Biddle.
Okay. Josh going for Flacco with Steven Pickles.
Thank you. Take off! radio on mode. Subsequently, all these little mistakes that we keep seeing.
Barcourt football save for the main event of the day. We'll see Joe Hoff, the referee. Witten versus Barcourt in the vital clash here for 2 points. The second last competition game for all the Red Fellas and the last one for Witten today. Referee Joe and sidelines Malcolm Wright and Jeffrey Bashford. Start by Witten, back down to Coco Wilson. It brings it up towards the 20, bounces out of 1 or 2. And McIntyre and Coe. McIntyre playing the second row today. Back it comes now, crossfield it goes. Play goes. Big gnarly bashes. Playing lock today. He's wrapped up there. On the half is Power gets it across field now. Esatel and goes in the touch. And a bit of pressure put on Harry Bleacher there and he's knocked the ball sideways. So this is the first scrum go down, about 25 metres out. Went with the chance here. Witten come away with it through Patterson the winger, going in a few metres there, Esatel and Wilson happy enough. Back he comes there to Wass, who going in a few metres and driven sideways, a good tackle by Power and Cove. Big Stoley, wants out of 1 or 2. The Red Collars hold them out here. Witten there, dribbling along in the early stages last week too, a little kick through there. Williams has come at it. Woods has got it, though. He's running, they're coming in from behind, he's still going, he's taking in goal. Obviously a restart back over from the goal post. Good pressure put on by Williams and Kay there. So Woodsy just drops, restart, a good looking kick too. Gets down towards the halfway and a great kick. Went to bring it back from the halfway through their winger. Runs it up towards the defence there and set up on foot to Graham. Underneath is Bashford and Tony Bashford back in the go today. Johnny Power was crossfield they go and basket. Driven sideways there in defence of Power and Greg Jash. Back it comes out of West. And they wrap him up there. Good tackle underneath is Hayward. And Bashford and Kay. Look at Miski also. Crossfield they go, Winton moves their back. There's a little 5-8 there, can't get through. That's up by his opposite Moose. Moose Matthews playing 5-8 today for Barcourt. Crossfield from West there looking for work. Spot support out wide there. Can't get his hands free and he's take the tackle. Pull back for Winton. Back they come across Crossfield through the little halfback. Seaver's there. No, not Seaver, sorry. Esatel misses him. Basket comes up with it for Winton. A bit sloppy here. Winton unorganised, broken play and they've still got it. It'll be a handover. A bit of a bad blow for Winton there. Winton take it, Parkey take it away from their own line through Bashford. Brings up towards the 20 and set up on by Williams and Kay. A little half back underneath. Power at dummy half. Works across with it through Jash. Jash hits the line wide and the ruck here gets it over 20. And Mann comes at him over the top. Back comes Power. Power goes from dummy half. There's a big open there. Gets around Stoll. Gets a pass back to Moose. Matthews in support. Still going to big fella. He's got support out wide. Which way is he going to go? He takes a tackle. Great ball, little tackle by the Witten fullback. Good run by Moose Matthews there. Hit the ball hard. And Esatel there on the fly. The little halfback had a great game against Longridge 2 weeks previous to this. Away when he do his feet here. Dummy half is Power out of Bashford. Bashford down the middle. Tony Bashford's cut right through him. Oh, take him from behind the great tackle. Esatel gets it away now. He's got Hayward inside. Must score. Great score. Great try to Coco Wilson it was. He's gone into the lefty uprights. And the Red Foles have hit the lead. 4 points to nil with about 5 minutes gone. Nick's down the sidelines here trying to get a few words in. Freddie Asatalia lines his kick up. Moves in, strikes it pretty well, and makes no mistake, so 6 points to nil it is. And the Red Follows have got a fair flying start here.
Start here through the little 5-8, drives it downtown, then straight down to Osman again, takes it no worries, and back to Coco Wilson, the try scorer. Let him hit the line, this fella, and a good run too. And Wass and Co wrap him up. Fogarty, it was back. It comes now to Big Gnarly Bash, it's still going, drives it up over the 20, the 30 metre mark, and a good run. Power from dummy half, he's got support here, picks up Jash on the fly, the big fella, gets it up towards the halfway mark. And the wind and the fence is equal to Williams and Co. And Wasser was wrapping up power across field, and Moose, the big 5-8, throws a pass to Freddie Asatel, bounces around, and they come at him and try to bring him to ground, the little boy. Held up there by Latham and Co. Back it comes out of power running at his will from dummy half here. Oh, he's played it, it's gone to touch the wind, and Winger's made a mistake.
A bad blue there for the young fella. I suppose he tried to control with the foot, but... Does come to go down about 10 or 15 in from in the width and half, and about 10 in from touch. Back on the feed the scrum here. Anyway, Asatel takes it away. Works about a moose back into the Harry Blucher outside. Wooden's going to stack on the blue, the only chance they got. Well, I'm afraid the Blues won't help them. The Blues only get them suspended. Yeah, Wynton, I don't think they'll win the fight either. They'd only hope they grab a stack on the Blues. I see two players dismissed, the Ben McIntyre and Amin. The instigator is the blue. And Greg Jash has been sent to. He has a bit of a cut eye here, and Barkhorn on the attack for a penalty. Where it comes there. Where it comes the big fella. Yeah, he's taken Coco Wilson, a good tackle there. He'll play it now. Back it comes there from Haywood. Still going. Ducks underneath the tackle there too. The little halfback, Fred Asatel. He's driven backwards. Went under pressure here, down two men. Haywood gets the ball out wide, goes across from Moose right. Picked up by Bastard. Wack comes here, Moose right, gets away to Bastard, runs it wide to lock forward and take him well underneath, the good tackle. Tap forward there, Bastard, got no support. Is he going to rule your offside? No penalty to Mark Orton, you didn't give him a chance to get square. Bastard there with a tap restart. Gets it across field now, out to Moose. Gets away to Harry Butcher, pass over the top, they've got numbers out wide, and Bashford cuts back inside, still going, pass back into big Ross Matthews, will go over and score. And a great try. And a great try. So, 10 points to nil it is, the kick to come.